closing of six uneconomic mines in Belgium touches off a major labor upheaval that rocks the country. All Belgium's 137,000 miners walk out as unrest spreads from the Borinage coal basin in the southwest. Strikers barricade streets, cut rail lines, picket railroad stations, disrupting commerce and communications over wide areas. Mass meetings are held against the background of fierce battles in Parliament. The original mine closings affected 6,000 workers and were backed by the European coal and steel community. But other economic and political dissatisfactions fueled the miners' anger. This demonstration against the Borinage mine closings is the storm center, the nucleus of fast-spreading industrial unrest that will not be still for some time. Strikers and police are practically in a state of war. Violence flares when police break up the meeting and take prisoners. Throng marches on the jail, but the police have riot equipment at the ready. Brief, angry clash, and the hoses are brought into play. High-pressure hoses and tear gas, potent weapons to rout a mob, but incapable of washing away the bitterness and strife that racks Belgium today.